we've got into a world where we now distrust intuition and distrust anything that we can't make certain. But nothing in life is certain. Absolutely nothing. And I mean that very literally. Physicists tell us that there is simply not any certainty anywhere in matter, in consciousness, or anywhere else. So we better get used to the idea that the business of life is knowing how to adapt to the uncertain, not how to control an outcome we already predict.